What's up, America? So, Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Well, I got an email from my old buddy Earl the other day, and he's a good partner of mine, known him for a long time, pretty smart. And anyhow, Earl said, hey, old Jim Bob, he said, you ever done any magnet fishing? And emailed him back, and I said, well, no. I've got a couple of 3 magnets out in the shed out there that I got out of some Klystron transmitters when I was in the cable TV. They're pretty powerful and stuff, and I've been thinking about it. It's funny you sent me that email, blah, 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 and we talked back and forth the email stuff. Anyway, so I said, I'll let you know. And I went out there in the shed, and I got me one of them magnets, and I tied a rope on it, and I went down to the river, and throwed it in there and drug it back, throwed it in, drug it back, got a bunch of fish hooks and stuff like that. And wasn't for long, I got it hung up on something and broke a rope, lost it. But I was still interested in it, you know. I was thinking, it got me thinking too about rivers and oceans and lakes. The beginning of mankind, oceans and rivers and lakes have been the dump of mankind. We've thrown stuff in there, garbage and sewage and everything else. It's a shame the way we treat the waterways of America and the world. I just wanted to get that in there. It just kind of pisses me off. But anyhow, okay, back to my magnet fishing. So, excuse me, not picking my nose, just itching. Anyhow, I went on Amazon and I bought me one for $19.95. And it's got 260 pounds of pull or something. I mean, it's powerful. And I'm going to really get me something with that thing. And so I went out fishing last Sunday, and I come back. I was on the Santa Fe River, and I come back under the bridge there, and I was pulling up stuff, and mostly nails and rebar and stuff like that. I didn't save all that stuff. I saved one piece of it, but I didn't save all of that. And day before yesterday, I went over to the Suwannee River, and I was fishing, magnet fishing over there, see what I could get over there. And I got some things. Yesterday, I went back to a different part of the Santa Fe River, and I was magnet fishing over there and seeing what I could get, and I got a few little things over there, and daggone if I didn't get the magnet hung up in the rocks and couldn't get it out. So it's still in the river down there and everything. So anyhow, I'm going to show you now some of the stuff that I got, and we'll talk about it a little bit later. So hang on. The other day, that's Buddy over there. So okay, well, first one of the things I got a lot of rebar and stuff. I got this here piece of steel metal. That's good. We use that for something other. I don't know what. And I got a bunch of nails. I just kept them few nails right there. And some other stuff we got here. I got this thing here. I don't know what it is, but I think it's the cap to an oxygen tank that they use for cutting and welding. But anyway, that's what that is there. I got that thing. And then I got this thing here. I don't know what it is. Looks like a handle or something like that. This is a big old spike come out of the Suwannee River. Piece of metal. I don't know what that is. And I got a hammerhead. I'll clean that out. Put the new handle on. That'd be good as new. I don't think they're salvageable. They got a railroad spike. Stuff like that. And then I got a whole bunch of fish hooks. I mean, you can't imagine how many fish hooks you get off the bottom of the ground. It's amazing. On the bottom of the river, it makes you, as Earl says, it makes you think about walking around out there barefooted in the river. So the last thing I got before I got tangled up was a fishing lure. I'm the only thing that's worth a damn. So there you go. There's all the stuff that I got with my $19.95 magnet, and that's it.
Ain't that a pitiful sight? I'll tell you. You'd think a man could do better than that in a magnet fishing. I like to recommend good things on Jim Bob's commentary channel, but I don't think I'm going to recommend magnet fishing. Jim Bob's out.